got the call. Remember the day that I lost it all. I remember that day with a tear in my eye. Remember that day like it was only mine. A tragedy tapped on my shoulder and said hello. To take. Remember the miles that made my heart shake. I remember the feel of loss in the air. Remember the sight of you everywhere. Insanity killed me, and I never let it go. No, I never let it go. Like you, nothing's forever. Like you, something's just done.
Ah, welcome home, princess.
My fiery passion should soon blaze the nether reaches.
Yes, yes. But you've been gone for a while. The Horde, they question your humanity, as you seem not fit to command the army. Challengers to the throne await you in the arena.
Then I'll accept the challenge. My battles in the overworld prove I am not to be underestimated. There's no time for this. I know how—
No, princess. You are yet to absorb the nether star. Do not make haste. I will train and prepare you for the coronation. Tell me again, do you know who you are?
I am the long-lost princess, heir to the throne of the Nether King. Teach me the ways of this blazing realm, then challenge me with the fiercest warriors you have. I will prove my worth to the Horde.
Return this to the Bastion. The Piglin King is vengeful, and it won't be long before you're hunted down.
No, no. I worked hard to take that. Let me keep it.
I do not say this lightly. Do you have any idea what the Piglins could do when they're angry?
I'm not returning the loot.
It's the safest choice you have! It's either that or you get killed soon as you walk out of here. It's not worth risking your life for riches you won't even be able to spend in your lifetime.
I know what I'm doing. Don't be threatened.
The Piglin King is one of the most powerful figures in the Nether. Rumors say he's under the protection of the Nether Princess. You don't know who you're crossing.
I'm done.
You're not some hardened thief who can slip away safe from consequences. You're not a one-man army, Ciara. Stealing from the Piglins is not necessary. There's a reason the Netherbane isn't fighting them. Please drop the axe, Ciara. Just admit you're in danger.
Who are you talking to right now? Who is it you see? I am one of the best assassins in the Netherbane, and I live up to my name. I could easily wipe out their species if I want to. I have my own reasons for doing this, but it's not something your cowardice can grasp. Now, let me clue you in. I am not in danger, Kane. I am the danger. You think I'm mere prey for the Piglin King? No. I am the one who hunts.
Hide quickly. There's a ghost around the corner and it knows me. Stay inside, find a light. There's a monster in the darkness next to me. My eyes are open, but I am frozen. I hear the shadows, I hear the screams. The nightmares come out to play at night. They bring out the fear inside. They come out to play my mind. And I hope they're ready for a fight, cause they have no place to hide. I'll look them dead in the eye, cause in the night I come alive.
I yield.
You have chosen death, treading into my territory.
I only came here to save her. Let's forget this happened and we will go home.
Your friend just murdered innocent piglins under my care.
The irony! The princess who leads a warmongering race lectures me about killing innocents! Shut up! Are you not tired of this pointless violence among us? I have a proposal to end this all. A truce between my clan and the Nether Kingdom.
I'm listening.
Lance, the rogue Ender Mage.
Not even the Nether generals know about him, let alone his name. Why are you bringing this up? How do you know this?
So naive, dear princess. I can't tell you that. You'll need my help in finding him.
I'll just kill you right now. End this Netherbane nonsense.
Kill me and you're going to leave a martyr. The Netherbane is an idea you cannot wipe out. Listen to me!
What do you propose?
Lance will invade the Nether Kingdom to redeem himself. Just let us go, and and I will keep your crown safe. The Netherbane will avoid your domain, but I don't want any more pigs going to my tavern. So, you agree to my terms?
Fine. This truce favors both of us. You know how to use your cards. I will play your game, but mind you, I'm only doing this for my kingdom. This is not for you.
Whatever floats you in the lava, princess. Meet me at the Netherbane Tavern. And lend me a horse, will ya? We ride to the swamplands.
Held down by the darkness, stuck in the in-between. It feels like I'm haunted. I don't know what's wrong with me. So far from home, drink the poison, close the door. I've had enough, I want no more. Drink the poison, don't you know? Things you said so long ago. Drink the poison, your heart's alone. Trying to run, you won't let go. So long ago, drink the poison, close the door. I've had enough, I want no more.
I guess this is where we part ways, Princess.
Hold on. I need to talk to you about something.
What is it?
I've been having dreams for months. The Nether Star prophesied the coming of other demons like me. I had a dream about a feral demon, a kin of the Coven Witches. One who will be a threat to all dimensions if her power grows. Promise me you will stop that beast.
I'm not clear what you're talking about. No one like that exists. Are you afraid?
Horrified.
You have my empathy, but our deal is ended.
I'm telling you about the future. Just be vigilant. Goodbye, King.
Always speaking in riddles. Wait! Do I get to keep the horse? Hey, that's my stuff! Ow! How am I gonna get home? Guess I'm walking.
You know they're coming.
We can hold them off.
My lord, they have a dragon in their arsenal, and they have united with the Ender Watchers. Only a fool will fight their army in an open field. How do you propose to stop them?
Send a raven to the Pig King. It's time. Whoever stands in our way, we will destroy them.
City light, another night to die, and I'm feeling so high. All these days are passing by, I question myself why I'm feeling this burn down. I fear the day I throw away any chance to take this all the way. Needless to say, we'll see how it turns out.
So you know, you can have anything you want. You can have all the love you want. You can take all the time you want. Just so you know, you could have anything you want. You could have love, give it a shot. You can take all the time you want. Just so you know. Walked into the dark. Yeah.
Just so you know, you can have anything you want. You can have all the love you want. You can take all the time you want. Just so you know, you could have anything you want. You could have love, give it a shot. You can take all the time you want. Just so you know. So you know, you can have anything you want. You can have all the love you want. You can take all the time you want. Just so you know, you could have anything you want. You could have love, give it a shot. You can take all the time you want. Just so you know.
I have found the Wither Skeletons' camp. Our army is yours to command.
No. Our villages will be vulnerable. I lost a lot of gunmen out there.
What do you propose then, my lord? The Pig King and his horde lay dormant. A well-planned attack will decimate the undead for good.
We cannot send any more soldiers to fight those monsters. We shall rally our fiercest bandits and mercenaries.
The criminals? How are you certain they'll obey?
The bandits and I have come to a bargain. They'll fight for the right price in line with the spoils of war. Now, they still have the eye.
Certainly. And it's the last one we have.
Very well. Send the last eye to the Ender Watchers. They shall march to our aid for this battle. Mankind has been crippled by the undead for so long. And now, we shall be.
Say hello to the man with no soul. You can walk right by him and he'll take you home. Down the same road that you always roam. To the same old places that you always go. See the same old faces you already know. In the same bad places that you've always known. Send the same old message that you set in stone. But it don't mean nothing when you're on your own. Feel it creeping.